This is Hume Lake Campground. It's in a national forest, but it's between two portions of Kings Canyon National Park. So you have to go through Kings Canyon to get there, which means you have to pay an entrance fee to get there. Well, it's pretty big. And it's pretty busy. It didn't have a sign saying it was full, though I saw it close at hand. And I have passed a couple of open spaces. So I'm sure on the weekends this thing is full. Yes, I'm sure it's popular because of the lake. There's a lot of sea inner tubes and fishing poles and things. Not many RVs, though I see a few smaller ones. It would be kind of hard to bring a larger RV down here because of the road that you have to take to get here. It's extremely windy. It's 3 miles off Highway 180. From there, though, they did get that down here somehow. large parties, big groups of people. There's a bunch of the open sites, though they may be reserved for the weekend. I bet you they are. They have stickers on them. Stay here, but it's your choice, of course. Bathrooms look like they are toilet bathrooms. Trees around here.